Gracious and the most merciful. Mr. Madhat Abdul Razak, the teacher of Al-Muwazi Prep School.
Listen.
My teachers and my classmates.
Please.
Be of new. The sun rises up and rises down. With a new rising, let's start our English broadcasting program with the Holy Quran by May Hassan.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والطور وكتاب مسطور في رق منشور والبيت المامور والسقف المسطور والبحر المسجور إن عذاب ربك لواقع ما له من دافع يوم تمور السماء مورا وتسير الجبال سيرا فويل يومئذ للمكذبين الذين هم في خوض يلعبون يوم يدعون إلى نار جهنم دعا هذه النار التي كنتم بها تكذبون.
صدق الله العظيم. يس.
And now the prophecy speech by Ayah Sabr.
من باب فضل عمل الإنسان بعد موته. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه أن رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: إذا مات الإنسان انقطع عمله إلا من ثلاث: صدقة جارية أو علم ينتفع به أو ولد صالح يدعو له. أهم ما يرشد إليه الحديث الشريف: لا ينفع المرء بعد موته غير ثلاث: صدقة جارية أو ولد صالح يقوم بالدعاء له أو علم ينتفع به. على كل إنسان عمل الخير في حياته وبعد موته.
Thank you. The next half.
The wisdom by Ala Walid.
The wisdom. Don't put all what you have to do today until tomorrow.
Thank you. Next one. Yeah.
The dialogue by Nada Hussam and Dunya Ahad.
Today, I am talking to some people about the important jobs they do. Good morning. Can I ask you a question? Where do you work?
I work in a laboratory.
When did you start doing this job?
I started this job 3 years ago. Before that, I was at university. I was studying chemistry.
And what job do you do in the laboratory?
I help to make medicine. For the past few months, we have been testing some new medicine in the laboratory. At the moment, I am waiting to see the results of the test. If the results are good, then we can start giving the medicine to patients.
Next one.
Let's talk about a famous character by Ra Muhammad.
Famous character, yeah.
Ahmed Hassan Tiwai. He was born on February 26, 1946, in Damanhur. He received a Bachelor of Science and a Master of Science degrees in Chemistry from Alexandria University before moving to the United States to complete his PhD at the University of Pennsylvania. In 1999,
Tiwai
became the first Egyptian and the first Arab to receive a Science Nobel Prize. He died aged 17 on the morning of August 2016.
Thank you. Yeah.
Do you know why Saram Ibrahim?
Do you know? Yeah.
Do you know it's impossible to sneeze with your eyes open? Do you know elephants are the only animals that cannot jump? Do you know the body's strongest muscle is our tongue? Do you know Thomas Edison, the inventor of the electric bulb, was afraid of the dark?
The summary of chapter 1, verb 1 by Maya Musa.
It's now lesson 2, the great surprise and the summary of chapter 1 of the Iron Man. Yes.
One dark night, the Iron Man was stood on a cliff. Nobody knew him or knew where he lived. He was taller than a house and his head was as big as a bedroom. He didn't speak. He waited and looked at the sea. Then suddenly he walked off the cliff and he fell down. He broke on the stones. The next morning, two birds flew to the beach. One bird found the Iron Man's eye, and the second bird found his hand. Then the hand moved the stone. It picked up the eye and then put the head, the arms, the legs, and the body together. The Iron Man stood up again and put into the sea. One evening, the farmer's son called the hookers, was fishing in a river near the sea. He looked up and saw the Iron Man. He was climbing up the cliff. He ran home very fast and told his parents. His father got into his car and went to find him. When he was in his car, he saw some very unusual things. Half a car, half a van, and half a truck.
Tractor, yes.
He He started to drive to his home, but he saw the iron man. A big, very hand tried to pick up the car, but his father drove away as fast as he could. The next day, the farmers were speaking and shouting. Was something eating their vans, cars, and tractors? The Iron Man, eating them. They were being very angry. They wanted to make a trip for the Iron Man. They made a trip for the Iron Man and covered it with three branches and soil. And then put next to the old van, and they waited for the Iron Man many days, but the Iron Man didn't go.
Excellent, clever hands.
Who should I give my love, my respect, and my honor to? Who should I pay good mind to? After Allah and Rasul Allah. Cause who used to hold you and clean you and clothe you? Who used to lead you and always be with you? When?
Listen.
When you feel sick, stay up all night.
Stay up. Yeah.
Holding you right. That's right. Yes. Yes, that's right. No other. My mother. Who should I take good care of giving all my love? Who should I think the most after Allah and Rasul Allah? Cause who used to hear you before you
call?
Who used to hold you before you call wall? I love my mother.
Excellent. Leverance. What do you know about the doctor's job? Yes. Who can answer me?
He
works in a hospital. What else? What do you know about the doctor's job? Yes, you. Raise your voice, please. He examines the patient. What else? What do you know about the doctor's job? What do you know about the doctor's job? Yes, you. Examines people. And, as we said, the doctor has to work hard. Yes. He gives medicine to the patients. Yes, the next one.
Which job would you like to do?
Which job would you like to be? Yes. I wanted to be a doctor. Why do you want to be a doctor? Why do you? Yes. To help the sick people. Yes, next one.
How long have you been learning English?
Let's talk about the distance and the duration. How long have you been learning English? How long? Yes, you.
I have been learning English in 4 years.
I have been learning English for 8 years. The next one.
Why is it important to plan your time?
We know that we have to plan our time, but why do we have to plan our time? Is it important to plan our time? It's you. To be successful. Of course, when we have a plan, we can achieve this plan. Because we have a goal. Thank you. Next one.
How do you achieve the best results in exams?
When we have exams, how can you achieve your best results? When we have the exam, how can we achieve the best results in this exam? The first idea or the first thing that we have to talk about is to be patient, to be relaxed, not to be nervous. When we have exam, we have to be relaxed. What else? in his heart. We should eat healthy food. As we said in our classes, when we eat well, we can think well. Yes?
We should study hard.
We should study hard. When we have exams, we have to be able to achieve our goals. And the first step that we have to do is to study hard.
We should take
10 minutes. As we said, we have to have a break. When we have a break, we can think again very well. Yes? How can you achieve the best results in your exams? This is a good idea. When we study hard, we can write down what we study on a piece of paper and stick this paper on the wall. Yes? Ha! Good idea. Ha! What else? Ha! It's you. Ha! As we said, we shouldn't stay up too late. We have to sleep early. When we sleep early, we can achieve these goals and we can study well. Ha! Yes, the last idea. Ha! Ha! We should plan our time. As we said, when we have a plan, we can do our best to achieve this. Yeah. Ha!
With my best wishes, English family, Mrs. Abir Gamil, Mrs. Ines Al-Mugawri, Mr. Khairi Saad, and Mr. Salah Al-Maghar.
Thank you. Thank you.